Hi guys, this is my cousin Brianna and I'm Anissa. And I know my hair looks terrible, but who cares?
Don't talk, my hair looks bad.
This is kind of like our first YouTube video, so, yeah. This is our couch.
Yep.
That we decorated.
We have, what's his name?
I guess Sarah.
This is Sarah the bunny.
This is a dog.
And this is Mr. Giggles.
And today we are going to be showing you how to make terrible bracelets out of duct tape. They might turn out good and they might turn out bad. The world will never know.
Mine will be bad.
And mine will be good. Just saying.
Mr. Giggles disagrees. Don't judge my bear's name.
Light green, polka dotted, bright orange, and silvery pink.
Okay, so we have
light green, orange, polka dotted, and sparkly pink. Okay, mine will be, actually, what do you want, what colors do you want yours to be?
You go first.
Okay, mine will be orange and polka dotted.
Okay, then mine will be green. This color.
Okay. So, you want, like, of course you want duct tape. Oh, sorry if you see my fingernails. I didn't feel like painting this hand. Make your bracelet. Don't just waste my tape.
I'm sorry. Ow, son of a... Sorry about
that. Watch your profanity. Okay, so for mine, I'm just gonna fold it in half, of course.
Can you rip that? I'm weak today.
Oh my gosh, Brianna. Don't judge me. Mr. Griggles doesn't like that.
Here, just show me.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave... Oh, that's nice. My tape just folded over. I'm gonna leave a little bit off the top. So that I can secure my bracelet later. So
I don't even know how to make duct tape bracelets.
I don't either, but we're gonna try. Actually, I'm just gonna fold the whole thing in half. This is gonna turn out terrible.
You have scissors.
Girl, you better muscle up. And I just screwed mine up. There you go.
Okay, so I'm gonna take. Crap. Dang it!
That's why you put it on the table like this.
So, I need to know how big my wrist is. You guys know.
So, you wanna measure your wrist. Make it a little bit extra bigger.
Just so it's.
Just so that you can slide it on and slide it off. And so that then. For those of you like me who have like fat wrists, you're unique. People
those
like her.
You.
Still love you, cuz.
I thought I was special for a second.
Mm-hmm.
So you want it to be about that loose, if you have small wrists.
They can't really see. Why would you put it?
I don't know.
You're supposed to fold it in half.
Hey, I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't either, but I know that much. Oh, you can still see me.
Yeah. You fold it in half.
Please don't talk like that or I will punch you.
See, this is what I have to deal with.
Girl, I have to deal with you.
I'm older.
You don't look older.
I know I don't.
Okay, so I folded mine in half. It's not perfect, but it's alright.
Yeah, neither's mine.
Mine's better. So, you're gonna take it and you're gonna see how it's bigger. You want it to be that way so that it's not, like, wrapped around your wrist and you, like, can't get it off.
So, like that.
So, you want it to, like, where you can slide it off.
No, I can't slide it off.
It might be big on your wrist, but you want it big. You don't want it, like, too tight. So, I still have, like, a little bit of tape showing on the side, so it's going to stick. And then what I'm going to do, make sure I can still slide it on and off.
Okay.
Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some orange tape. It's like really thin compared to this.
Too.
I'm going to take some tape and then I will put it.
So for skinny wrist, now this is going to sound weird, but it's going to be really big on your wrist because you don't want to make it too much.
That looks terrible.
Hey, that's the whole point. I'm not done. Jeez.
Mine looks awesome though compared to yours. I still love you though because you're my cousin. I have to love you. No, I'm just kidding. I use a little bit less, so I'm gonna put some more on. Moron. Sounds like I'm calling you a moron. I only called your dad a redneck.
That is a redneck.
Okay, so I'm gonna put it so where it folds over. And I will go underneath, like the inside. Bring it back up. My nail polish is coming off.
See? And this is a terrible bracelet.
And mine's gonna be good, so. Ignore hers. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm not done. Gotta add some paint.
Just let you know that looks terrible.
Of course it does. Why else would it be mine?
True, yours like oaks. So there you go. Mine has like orange on it, and it still matches like the orange polka dots. So you can still slide it on and off. It's still kind of big, and I may need to pull it some. So. And here is my nail polish coming off.
And then. You got people out there who are just like me. This is your type of bracelet.
And here is my nail polish that came clearly off my finger. Let's see if we can get another one. Oh, here's another one. Perfect. Right off my finger.
So, that's all for today.
And
deuces.
Deuces. Hang on. We need a second to say something. So, enjoy our lovely background, and we will put some music on for you. Okay, hang on. Sorry, this isn't really working out. Enjoy our... Hang on.
I like country music, so here, we'll do some old. Here we go.
Ooh, put Luke Bryan on. Say it again. Subscribe and put them in the comment box. Here is our lovely background. I'll be back. Thank you. I wouldn't.
Terrible music. That was like the.
Oh, our lights are turning green. Ooh, maybe it's magic. Cause.
Oh no.
See, now it's turning blue.
Okay, whatever. So. We. Need...
And now it's back to normal. Yeah. Okay. We need some. Ideas. Cause.
For names.
Yeah. So subscribe and. Put some stuff down in the comment box if you don't like it. Don't say anything at all, because we don't care.
And two, if you guys are our fans, we love y'all.
Yeah, we love y'all.
And Mr. Giggles says he loves you guys, too.
And I'm sorry for my hair, because it looks terrible.
Yeah, mine's all frizzy. But we love you guys, and we'll probably be posting another video.
Yeah. This is our first time, so bye. Love y'all.